Hey guys, today we're going to be doing a Movavi 2021 tutorial. So let's get right into it. So here it is. This is Movavi Video Suite 2021. And this is what it looks like when you first click on it. So you're going to get a bunch of different options here. You've got their photo editor and their video converter. We are going to go to this edit video. So we can either click on new project, or if you already have a project that you've been working on, you're gonna click right here in this little folder. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna start a new project. Okay, so this is it. Over here on the right side, we've got our preview window. And of course you can grab it and you can make it bigger if you want. Down here on the bottom, we've got our timeline. So this is where you're going to be doing all of your editing. And over here on the left, this is where we got all the good stuff. So this first one is going to be file import. So this is where you are going to be able to add your footage. So you can either click add file and find your footage that way, or of course you can just drag and drop it. So I'm just going to grab it and I'm going to bring it in. Okay, so file import and media bin. So media bin is gonna be where all of your clips are stored. Actually, everything, your clips, your music, sounds, whatever you have, it's all gonna be right here in the media bin. We are gonna take one of our clips and we are gonna drag it down here to the timeline. So here we can see it in our little preview window. We can press play. I think we'll drag the rest of our footage in. If you want to trim some of your footage, what you can do is you can grab this yellow edge, you can drag it in as far as you want. Then you can also grab it on this side. And there we go. And then let's say we have this footage and you wanted to cut something out of the middle. What you're gonna do is right click it and you're gonna go up to split. And now we just split that into two. And what you can do then is pull it in on either side. Pretty simple. Once you do trim it, you can always drag it back out or hit the undo button right here if you need to. Okay, so we are just gonna shorten all of these up a little bit. Okay, this one I guess came with some sound. I think that we are just gonna go over here, right click and delete that. And I think that we will come back up to here and we're gonna check out this next little option, which we have sounds. So it comes with all of these sounds that you can use in your video, which is pretty nice. Next, they've got music. So they actually have a pretty big selection of music. And let's see, I think we're just gonna pick one. I'm gonna take it and drag it down here. Now it's pretty long. And so what we can do is, if we wanna go to right here, this little scale, that is just gonna help you just shrink it down a little bit so you can see everything. Now I'm gonna grab this yellow and I'm gonna drag it in and just fit it to match the rest of my video. Now I can scale it back up so I can see everything. Right here, this white line is gonna be your volume. So you're just gonna drag that up or down. This next option, let's see, we have sample videos. So this is actually pretty cool. There's a big selection of sample videos and you can really use those anywhere. You could create an intro or an outro and you can always click on them and preview it over here. And of course, if you wanted to use one of these, you would just drag and drop it wherever you would like. Next, we've got backgrounds. This is pretty similar to the sample videos. Next, we've got frames. So this is also kind of cool. Let's see what happens if you drag one onto here. Maybe up above. And then you've created a little frame around your video. Next, we've got effect packs. So this is where you're gonna go to find new fun stuff to put in your videos. They've got stickers, text, new backgrounds, all kinds of things. Okay, so next we are gonna go up to this little magic wand, and this is where you're gonna find all of your filters. So they've got like a camera shake, look at that one by clicking on it, I'll give you a little example. We've got fun things like airplanes, and they've got this whole list, blur, color filters, light leaks. This next one is gonna be transitions. And I feel like they have some pretty cool transitions. We got fade to black, blur. Okay, so next we have text. Let's just choose one for fun. I'm gonna drag it right down here to the end of our video. And here we have a little text box. You can type whatever you want. And you can always say move it. You can also drag it in that way. Next, we are gonna go over to stickers. And let's see, they've got all kinds of fun things. Let's click on a couple and check them out. We've got some hearts, we've got some splashes, and if you wanna use one of these, you're just gonna grab it, drag it down here. There it is. Then you can click on it, you can move it wherever you want, you can flip it upside down. Next, we're gonna go to this, video editing. So this is where you got all kinds of stuff. Color adjustments. You can choose from all these preset colors, which is pretty nice. You can click on it, check it out. If you like it, you can just drag it down to your clip. And there we go. We changed the color from this over to this, which that is pretty nice. Or if you would like, you can go over to advanced, and you can change it yourself. So you can up the saturation or the brightness. So that is a very cool feature. Next we got crop and rotate. Overlays, you can do picture in picture. Pan and zoom. So if you wanna zoom in on something, you just grab that and drag it in. You can choose your spot you wanna zoom in on. It's pretty nice. Stabilization, so just in case your footage got a little shaky. Animation, which is also pretty cool, but we'll probably get into that on a separate video. Chroma key, if you're doing a green screen, you got so many options. Over here we have audio, so you can do all kinds of fun audio effects, noise removal, beat detection. Very cool stuff. But we are gonna be doing some videos on all of the cool features that Movavi has, because there's so many. So don't forget to subscribe if you wanna check out any of these videos. We're gonna do things like green screen, animation, all kinds of stuff. So we also have a couple new features over here on this left side. So if you click this little arrow, you're now gonna be able to grab a clip, move it over, and you're gonna get this little blank space right here, which is pretty nice. Drag it back. Otherwise, if you have this arrow checked, everything is just gonna be like a magnet, which also comes in handy, so it's just, I guess, whatever you prefer. So when you're done with your video, you're gonna go over here to export. Now you can give your project a title. It's gonna show you here where it's gonna be saved to. Now this is the quality. Then I like to go over here to advanced, and you're gonna get all these other settings, your resolution, your frame rate, bit rate, quality, and then you've got your audio here. Once you have all your settings picked, then you're just gonna go and click okay. And you're just gonna go over here and click start, and it is gonna begin its export. Usually it doesn't take too long. And that is it, we made a video. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. I will try my best to help out. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this.